What's up, guys? Welcome back. And today, we're going to talk about Americano. Just think about that. What is Americano? And why is Americano? And then, how to make Americano? Let's talk about that. Americano means American. It's Italian. And there's a story in World War II. American military in Italy, the espresso is just too strong for them. So they add water to the espresso to make it mild. We don't know if this is true, but quite popular. Back to the point, what is Americano? Let's think about that. Is filtered coffee Americano? Or is mocha pot coffee Americano? Apparently, nope. Firstly, Americano is based on espresso, which means if you make coffee, use V60, use a mocha pot, a French press, a filter machine, or Turkish pot, these types of setup, they're not Americano. So how can we make a cup of Americano? In a pretty common way, we make a shot, single or double, depends on how big your cup is. Add the water to dilute the espresso. Pretty easy, pretty simple. And also, we have another way. We put the water first, make espresso on the top of the water. In this way, we will get more crema on the top. So when you drink it, you will get more coffee aroma. Got a little low, came through the front door. I'll be ready for, and if it's what you want, I'ma give it to you, yeah. Promise, I'ma give it to you. Miss that smile, Lord knows I ain't seen that in a while, but it's your style, so something must be up keeping you down. And this is a very Australian way. When you go to a cafe in Australia, if you notice that there's no Americano in the menu because they call it a long black, just a little bit different and also a little more stronger. There's another way to make a cup of Americano. People call it cafe crema or cafe longo. It's almost the same thing. Today, more and more specialty coffee shops, they make cafe crema or cafe longo by this way. They use coarser grinding, extract the 30 to 40 seconds, yeah, quite long. And you will get a cup of fantastic cafe crema or cafe longo. But the question is, are cafe crema and cafe longo Americano? My answer is, yeah, could be. Overall, different countries and different places, they have a different way to drink coffee. So there's no best way to make coffee, but there's a better way to make people smile. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Cheers.